Knowledge is either from direct experience or from verifiable, falsifiable science. There is knowledge that is transmitted but not verifiable, falsifiable, and this knowledge is indistinguishable from that which is false.